A mother in Madison County is now facing child neglect charges, accused of leaving three kids in a hotel room while she took off and went to work. Our partners at the Anderson Herald Bulletin report that a Motel 6 worker discovered the kids, all under the age of five, left alone in the hotel room. Another guest there complained, saying a kid was almost leaning out of the window. According to the court documents filed in the case, all of the kids had bruises and reported being hungry. Now, White told police that she left the kids with her boyfriend while she was at work.